Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Air Canada Express, Captain Newton and our flight crew would like to welcome you aboard Flight 8076, destined for Vancouver. We have closed the main cabin door in a few moments. The aircraft will be underway. If I could have your attention now for the safety demonstration. If you do have a cell phone with you, it should be in airplane mode now for the duration of...
Right there.
to Vancouver via the North Vancouver. For your continued safety, remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, carry-on baggage stowed until the aircraft comes to a complete stop and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Cell phone use is now permitted until you exit the aircraft. Once on the ramp area, do not smoke, use headsets or cell phones until inside the terminal building, and smoking is only allowed in designated smoking areas. If you've used our valet service, you may claim your carry-on baggage on the cart that will be positioned at the bottom of the aircraft stairs. Use caution when retrieving your bag from the cart. Do not proceed past the wing area or near the propeller. Follow the markings on the ramp that will lead you into the terminal and follow the instructions of the ground staff. All checked baggage will be claimed inside in the baggage claims area. If you're making a connection here in Vancouver, there will be a customer service agent that needs this aircraft should you require immediate assistance. There are also large screens throughout the Vancouver terminal that will give you up-to-date information on the location and the departure time of your next aircraft. Ensure that you take all personal belongings with you when you exit the aircraft. Check the seat pocket in front of you, the area beneath the seat in front of you, and the overhead compartments. If you require any assistance in deplaning the aircraft, remain aboard until the other passengers have deplaned, at which time we will be able to assist you. On behalf of Air Canada Star Alliance, we'd like to thank you for flying with us this evening, and we do look forward to seeing you again soon.
Yeah, no problem.